everyone, my name is Marcos del Pilar and I'm a USPDA Master Professional. Today I got a paddle quick tip for you. Today we are going to be talking about the JoJo or the elastic principle. The main idea here is that when you guys are defending from the bottom of the court, we got to make sure that we are trying to decelerate the ball for making your opponent skid below the level of the net. So automatically, the next ball that you're receiving is an easy one that you can use to lob your opponent's back, you know, and make them hit in this kind of neutral position. Now you open an entire space in front of their feet that you can start using, you know, over and over again in order to bring them in and then back in the map. Bringing them in and back in the map. And you'll be doing all these things without taking any risk. So it's important that you guys learn how to start managing the situation from the bottom of the court without taking any risk. At the end of the day, this is what this sport is about. It's just about making the right decisions and making percentages work on your benefit. I hope that you enjoy this paddle quick tip of the week, and I can't wait to see you all joining our paddle certification courses that we are running within the USPDA and Paddle NBA USA. ¡Vamos!